Sapkota. I'm applicant of MSP 2016. As a final task given by our Allen sir, how to ensure every student gets a Windows phone. Personally think that we need to convince 4 people for that. 1. Student themselves, 2. Parents, 3. Teachers and 4. Government. Phone should be budget friendly for the students at most and fashionable at least and latest update too. Because of the growing age, free ebook schemes can be done so that the price of the reference book can aid to the phone and its cost effectiveness. Student friendly apps, schedules, notifications, timetables and sorting related events can be notified. We can organize events too, face fair for the awareness of phone and its uses. Teachers also can take attendance through the phone and give old assignment and their any references through phone, they should be aware first. Parents can be aware of GPS and other apps for tracking their children. Parents can be aware of their parental controls over the phone, what his, son or daughter is watching or what are they surfing through internet or anything on the mobile. That can be aware to the parents so that they will insist their children to have a Windows phone. Government officials or government can allow some schemes to the students for their bright future, like on budgeting of the phone or the smallest amount of some money to the certain amount of rural area. Thank you very much.